What's going on, you guys? It is Cole here. We are back. As you can obviously tell by the intro of this video, we are not in our normal setting. We have now made it to our apartment in Starkville, Mississippi at Mississippi State. It's an exciting chapter. We start classes tomorrow, at the time I'm doing this intro, because I'm trying to get this video out today. Yes, but let me update you on a few things before you watch the video that's about to pop up on the screen. So, I moved in, today's the 15th, so I moved in 10 days ago. So I've been here over a week. You know, I did not film a lot on move-in day. I don't even know if I filmed at all on move-in day, as much as I thought I would. But I did film a couple of things here and there throughout the couple of days that I've been here. So, you guys are going to see a little bit of random stuff. It's kind of scattered a little bit, but, like, it's probably the highlights of my days so far. But, yes, there will be another video coming out really soon of, like, a day in the life of me and my class schedule. So, look forward to that as we start tomorrow. So, I don't know if I'm going to start it tomorrow because tomorrow's Tuesday. I don't know if I want to start it on a Monday. I don't know. We will figure it out, but I will not waste any more of the time. I hope you guys enjoy the video, and if you have not subscribed yet, make sure you do that and click that like button down below, and I will see you all in the next one.
Hi guys, it is about 10:34 this morning, and I'm already dressed for the day. And so now we're about to head over to Mississippi State campus, and I'm gonna pick up my school supplies for my classes, and then I might go grab some Starbucks. We might walk around a little bit over there, and then I'll come back, and we're just gonna take you along in this day-to-day life. So just stay tuned. This is gonna be a fun, interesting day as a soon-to-be Mississippi State student. So guys, I have made it to pick up my supplies. I went to get my little Starbucks. Now I'm on my way back. I'm gonna probably go walk around a little bit, go see what they have to offer here at campus. So yeah, let's go. Oh, we just left the campus Barnes & Noble. It's a little windy out here, so don't mind my hair. I'm on my way back to the apartment because it's actually pretty windy and chilly out here today. I've got over a week before classes start, so I'll probably just get acclimated sometime next week. Like, I'm probably just gonna go back to my apartment and just chillax the rest of the day. So I don't know if I'll pick up the camera again, but if I don't, I'll make a couple of days worth of clips and put it all in this video. So this is not the outro just yet, so you may see me again today, or I'll just continue on to my next journey tomorrow. So I'll see you guys in just a second for you guys. Guys, it is the next morning. It is now Sunday morning. As you can tell, I'm dressed. Fit check a little bit. I'm heading, in just a few minutes, I'll be heading over to the church for my first Sunday at my new church here in Starkville, Mississippi. So guys, wish me luck. I'll keep you guys updated after it's over to let you know how it went. And then I'll be back to see what we're doing for lunch or whatever else we're doing today. So yeah, stay tuned. It's going to be a fun day, and I will see you guys in just a little bit. Hey guys, so update. We went to church this morning. It was a fun time. Yes, then we went to lunch. We went to get Mexican food. Yeah, I still have some chips left over at the apartment, so I'll definitely be eating those tonight. As I said, today it was a nicer day, so, you know, we decided to come do our schedule walk around, you know, to try to find the buildings especially before classes begin, because they're slowly approaching on us. I'm about to see if I can get in the building, because I'm here at my first class building, to see if I can get in the door, with my ID card to see if I can find the classroom today. I doubt I'll be able to get in there today, but we're gonna try it. So if not, I will definitely keep you updated when I make it to class building number 2. So I'll let you guys know. Bye, y'all.
So guys, it is day 3 of our vlog journey so far. Day 3 on my own, because Dad left Friday. I think I started filming Saturday morning. Yeah, so this is day 3. It is now Monday of the next week. My hair is blowing right now, because there's a lot of wind out here, but I'm about to go get my hair done, at the student salon here, on their campus. I'm walking from my apartment now, heading down that way. Probably gonna take me at least 20 minutes to get there. So I decided I was gonna film this for you guys. So we're gonna do a transformation. This is like a little before. So I'll see you guys in a little bit. I'll probably film when I make it to campus, and then I'll do it after I'm done with the cut. But I will see you guys shortly.
Morning, guys. It is now Wednesday morning. We got here on Friday, so, you know, it's been almost a week since I've been in Starkville. As you can tell, my hair is a mess. I'm about to get ready for the day, but I'm about to start my coffee. So I am about to get my coffee going so I can get woke up for the day, because we have a little bit to do today, and you're gonna go with me. We're gonna go see what this day at Mississippi State is gonna hold. So let's do this, guys.
Guys, we are up and we got dressed. I'm waiting on the shuttle now to get over to campus for my meeting, because I have a meeting this morning, to launch a new organization. It's a slow process, so hopefully I can figure this out today and get everything finalized so our new organization can be up by the end of the month. Yeah, so wish me luck, guys. The bus should be here any second, so I will catch you guys either over there at the union for my meeting, or I'll catch you after the meeting, because I'm going to go get me some Starbucks first when I get over there. So I'll probably see you at Starbucks. So yeah, I'll see you there. So we are back from campus once today, but I just got an email from Student Athletics, and I got approved for my student account to get student tickets for all athletic games here at Mississippi State. So I have just purchased a ticket for tonight's basketball game. So I'm going to the men's basketball game versus Tennessee. So yes, we're about to say Hail State tonight. Yes, we're gonna go to the game. I'm gonna get started on getting ready here shortly, but yeah. So I will be taking you along as we get ready to go to the game. So here we go. Guys, we are about to head out. We are leaving the door now. So we're heading out to our first basketball game of our Mississippi State journey. They're playing Tennessee tonight. So yeah, I'm very excited to see how this night goes. Yeah, I will keep you guys posted, because this will be my first one, so I'm about to leave now a little bit early, so I know how to get over there before the game starts, and then how to get into the proper seating when I get over to the stadium, and I gotta figure out concessions because I'm starving. So I will see you guys over at Humphrey Coliseum.
as you guys.
Okay,
can
so a little disclaimer before you see this clip. It's gonna say where we were going to continue the video to Saturday, where we were playing Alabama, and we were hoping to win. Yeah, that kind of did not happen, unfortunately. So just ignore that because that game, those clips are not in this video. So let's continue on.
Just to kind of, you know, meet with some of the people. So yes, then I have that. Then I'm just gonna go by the flow. The rest of the day. So yeah, we're gonna go. I'm probably gonna go by Starbucks again because I'm addicted. I have a problem. So yes. Yeah, you guys are gonna get to go along. And then we will see. And then I want to try to keep this vlog going until Saturday. Because Saturday is the Mississippi State versus Bama basketball game. And if any of you know, I'm from Tuscaloosa, so I'm going to have to pick a side. And I'm already going to say it's going to be Hill State all the way. Because, yeah, we got to win this, y'all. So, yeah. I hope you guys are enjoying the vlog so far, and I hope you guys enjoyed my little videos of what I got at the game. Yeah, it was a fun night, I will say that much. I cannot wait for Saturday, but I will see you guys in just a little bit. Okay, we are on our way downstairs now to catch the shuttle to get over to campus. But yes, it is 10:45. I have my meeting at 11, so I'm really going to be pushing it to make it, but we will see how it goes. But yeah, it is 11 o'clock. I am so probably not going to do much today, but we will see how it goes, because I have not had one day where I was doing nothing yet. I've been up and at them every day pretty much since I got here, so yeah, I will see you guys shortly. So, we are at our little student center. They're doing like an event today because it is transfer orientation day. I did open enrollment, so I do not have to do that. But, you know, the Union Center, which is our student center, is packed with a lot of new students. Yes, Chick-fil-A is busy. All the restaurants are busy. Starbucks is definitely busy. So, yes, it's going to be a long day. I'm probably going to walk around in just a second to see what's going on, but yeah, that's the update. Ugh.
So guys, we are at the end of the video, but I really hope you guys enjoyed the video. It's been a crazy couple days, as you probably noticed. That's kind of where I left it off. Obviously, that night I went to the Alabama versus MSU basketball game, and I'm just not going to mention that. Yeah. So, we will pick up in the next one that I have some really big things coming for MSU videos coming up very, very soon. Yes, stay tuned. So, I hope you guys enjoyed. Make sure to like, subscribe, follow me on all my social medias, which I will mention down below. And I will see you all in the next one. Stay safe.